Would you rather? No, I'm not angry at you.
Okay. Because I know them.
Is it possible that someone have to cry on a world to me? Yes. Yeah. What do you mean? What must I do?
Don't walk at the night.
Walk.
Okay.
Yes, why?
Because someone can attack you.
Yeah.
Don't do that. Because I'm worried about you.
Don't worry about me.
Because everybody's just amazing and I'm worried about you.
Oh, I love this song. The electronics are not even electronics because they are all photons. It's the logic circuits of photons. From day to light, it's a hologram. That's... Yes, because photons are smaller than atoms.
The radiological evidence and implants deep in the brain are going to be extremely important if you line up groups of x-rays and show the same object.
Okay, last question. Six fingers evidence. You ever met anybody talking about that casino anything?
No, I've never run into reports of six fingers. Much more often four, or sometimes even three. I have done some studies of some alien hands and collected some drawings that people made years ago. I've never run into anything with six fingers. Now, one of the problems, again, back to the Centelli film, and this is what's so strange about it, is that because it doesn't conform to what aliens are universally...
struggling with hunger through local and national food assistance programs. And then, of course, there is the Mario Batali Foundation, whose mission is, quote, to feed, protect, educate, and empower children, encouraging them to dream big while providing them with the necessary tools to become an active force for change in today's world. One of the many things the Mario Batali Foundation does is teach children and their families to cook healthy on very tight budgets. Kind of makes you wonder.
Aliens, psychics, cryptozoology, conspiracy, holistic health, and UFOs. Alternative Future Radio, where spooky just got real.
Good morning, everyone, and welcome to the Out There Hour, where today we've got nothing short of a personal hero of mine on the show.
I'm going to